Hello, this is Anna Laura Brown of AnnaLauraBrown.com and DiscoverOilsNow.com. And in today's video, I want to share with you a little bit about why essential oils may not be working for you. So you can see here, I have this bag, travel bag that has, you know, a whole bunch of different oils. So here we have like an Air-X Breathe Blend, got some turmeric, new Meta Power Blend, peppermint, different things like that here. And so there are some really common reasons why essential oils may not be working for you, or why you think they aren't working for you. And I want to discuss those today so that I can help, you know, clarify if you miss, but also help you get more out of essential oils. So the first reason why they may not be working for you is you may not be using the right ones for your body and your needs. So, you know, there are a lot of different essential oils for a lot of things. If you look up any kind of a reference book on essential oils, a lot of times, you know, they'll tell you, you look up something like help with sleep, for example, and there's like 10 different oils that you potentially could use. Well, your body doesn't need all 10 of those. You probably typically need one, two, in an extreme situation, maybe three. And it can be really hard to figure out which ones your body actually needs. So how do you figure that out? Well, you can either experiment with them over time and try different ones in different combinations. That's usually how a lot of people do it. Or the second method would be to use something like an iTovi, which is a device that I do own, and I do offer free scans to people new to doTERRA, or $10 for a scan if you already have a doTERRA membership and or are already working with somebody in doTERRA. And you live in Salt Lake County, and I can meet up with you in person and do it. If you live outside of that, you can contact me if you're interested. I can see if I can find somebody else who has one. Or there are other devices out there, or you could potentially see somebody that specializes in muscle testing that can help assist you in figuring it out. But, you know, they're just different ways. But anyhow, that can be the most common number one reason, is that they're not working because you're not using the right ones in the right combination for your body, and it is different for different people. Okay, so then the second reason why they may not be working for you is you're not using truly pure therapeutic grade essential oils. There is a big drastic difference between, say, like this bottle of therapeutic grade peppermint from doTERRA as opposed with like a cheap peppermint that you got on Amazon that costs, you know, a third the price. And it's not just the price that's different. There's likely different methods of cultivation, different harvesting, maybe even came from a different country, likely has some synthetic mixed in, it's more of a perfume type oil, that kind of thing. So, you know, you really, the quality of the oil makes a big difference as to how well it's going to work. That said, the third reason why the essential oils may not be working for you is you may be trying to use the wrong oil for the wrong thing. And that is where having, you know, good high quality reference books can come in, and also just over time, your own experience with using essential oils. Then fourth reason that they may not be working for you, and last but not least, is you may have some pretty serious issues going on, health issues that you need to go see a doctor or a surgeon about, and not just dawdle around thinking that you can use oils for anything and everything. You know, there may be something more serious going on that you need to address. So personally, one of the examples for me was when I started having my severe chronic knee pain that went all the way down my legs into my feet and was started interfering with every aspect of my life. I was using a lot of essential oils and essential oil-based creams, but they would only help me for, you know, if I was lucky, maybe an hour before I was in pain again. And it was because I had some really serious arthritis and damage to my knees, other things like that, that I needed to go see an orthopedic and have surgery and plasma injections and, like, you know, do some medical treatments before things started working again. And now when I do get the pain, the essential oils work amazing and they're really great. But I needed to go through some of the traditional medical stuff first because I was having some really big issues. So that's, you know, a really important thing to keep in mind, is if you feel like you're using high quality, pure grade therapeutic essential oils and you are using the correct ones and the correct amounts for your body and for that particular need, and they're still not working, there's something going on there at the root cause of your health that you need to involve traditional medical care with. So anyhow, hopefully you found these reasons why essential oils may not be working for you, or not to the extent you expected, helpful. And if you have other questions about essential oils, please reach out. I will have my information below where we can do a pre-consult call, or you can get in touch with me and just ask me questions. So take care, have a great day, and hope to hear from you soon.